announced the death of His Holiness Pope John Paul II. His health had deteriorated rapidly over the past 24 hours, and he died in his private apartment just about an hour ago. In St. Peter's Square below, a crowd of many thousands had maintained a vigil praying for the Pope in his final hours. In Britain, indeed across the globe, Catholics have prayed for the man whose papacy became the third longest in history.